watching for the moon above the tops of the trees and standing, still enough to hear the raucous crickets, chittering invisible among the soon-lit stones, trick, pinpoints, and position.